A surge in natural gas demand is leading to the production of deeper offshore reservoirs, longer subsea pipelines, higher pressures, and lower temperatures. Under these conditions, flow lines may be blocked due to a plug formation. When this happens, potential plant shutdowns may occur. This plug is called hydrates. Injection of monoethylene glycol, MEG, at the wellhead is an effective way to prevent hydrate formation and guarantee gas flow and continuous production. MEG is thus transported with the extracted gas, and it must be removed and regenerated. The Axens technology for MEG regeneration and reclamation, AdvaMEG, allows the removal of water and all types of salts dissolved in the rich MEG. Different types of schemes are available as part of the AdvaMEG solution, such as conventional regeneration, integrated and slipstream scheme. AdvaMEG, a robust and customized integrated technology, is composed of a few sections. In the first section, called conditioning, the rich MEG feed is preheated. Then, entrained gases or hydrocarbons are removed in a trifasic drum. The rich MEG generally contains water and salts, as well as other contaminants. In the second section, called reclaiming section, MEG and water are vaporized under vacuum in the reclaimer flash drum, thanks to heat input provided in a circulation heater. Salts are not vaporized and remain in the liquid phase, leading to accumulation of salts until saturation and then precipitation. In the third section, called solids handling, the monovalent and divalent salts in a solid state are removed thanks to a centrifuge. A dry salt cake for disposal is produced. MEG and water vaporized in the reclaiming section are free of salts and are sent to the fourth section, called product handling, where the lean MEG is recovered in a vacuum fractionation tower. At the outlet, lean MEG is free of salts and at a concentration suitable for reinjection in the flow line. Specific equipment such as vertical basket centrifuge or spiral plates heat exchangers are selected for their reliability in slurry services. The presented scheme is one of the different solutions Axens can propose. Other schemes adapted to different projects' constraints are also available and industrially proven. The AdvaMEG technology has a MEG recovery rate higher than 99.5%, allowing important savings while minimizing the carbon footprint thanks to smart heat integration. This technology has been continuously improved thanks to extensive R&D, partnerships with vendors, and operating feedback, allowing AdvaMEG to reach high availability and reliability. Repeat customers trust AdvaMEG technology for their worldwide projects developed both onshore and offshore, from small to very large capacities. Select AdvaMEG, the Axens technology for MEG regeneration and reclamation.